need to have the chia seeds.
Wow, okay.
Wonderful for brain health as well. So my next one is turmeric. So, you know, being South Asian, you know, we use a lot of turmeric in our cooking, but a lot of people, they don't know how to incorporate it. So if you're not going to incorporate turmeric in your food, then I recommend a high-quality supplement, something that's all vegetarian, that has good turmeric in it.
So right, and do your research, because just because this is a kind of an uncharted or unregulated territory.
It is, definitely. But turmeric is amazing because, you know, it actually helps the liver protect itself. It keeps the antioxidants which go around and they get rid of all the free radicals that cause damage to your cell DNA, cause early cell death. This turmeric helps prevent that. It's great for your skin. It's great for your cardiac health. It actually slows down the production of glucose or the release of glucose after you eat food. So it's great not only for diet.